Hello everyone. In the previous video, we briefly spoke about lymphatic malformations. You must be wondering what options are available for treating this condition. When does a patient need therapy? If the patient experiences serious complications or pain, it can be decided to treat the lymphatic malformation. Different types of therapies are available. The therapy chosen depends on many factors, such as the size of the malformation, its location, the severity of complications, the age of the patient, etc. The patient and the doctor make a decision about which treatment is best for the patient and whether the treatment is needed at all. If a patient is too young to decide, the parents decide with the doctor if the treatment is necessary. When treatment is chosen, it is often a combination of one of the following therapies. The first therapy that we will discuss is surgical removal. This simply means that the swelling is cut away. The main goal is to solve obstructive problems and, as far as possible, aesthetic problems. The disadvantage of this treatment is that there is a chance the malformation will return. The second treatment we will discuss is sclerotherapy, the most commonly used treatment. In this therapy, a substance is injected through the skin into the malformation. Different substances can be used for this therapy. The substance, called a sclerosant, causes scar tissue and will make the malformation shrink. This treatment, however, is quite painful and is for this reason generally performed under anesthesia. The therapy is most effective in macrocystic malformations, malformations with large cysts. However, there can be undesirable side effects, and it is therefore wise to discuss this option thoroughly with the doctor. The third therapy is laser therapy. This treatment is primarily used in cases of microcystic lymphatic malformations, a malformation with small cysts. The doctor will discuss with the parents if this treatment is suitable for their child. Just like with surgical removal, the disadvantage of laser therapy is that the malformation might return if it is situated deep into the skin or tissue. Radiofrequency ablation, also called RFA, is a treatment for microcystic malformations. The treatment uses heat to reduce the swelling, causing the malformation to burn away. If no other treatment options are successful, a patient might be considered for treatment with Sirolimus. This medicine seems to improve the quality of life in patients with a lymphatic malformation. The side effects of this medicine are still being studied. Sirolimus is given orally. Sirolimus cream is being tested. As discussed before, there are several possibilities for treating lymphatic malformations. Together with your doctor, you should discuss whether you or your child needs treatment and which option would be best. Thank you for watching this video. We hope we have provided a better view on treatment options for lymphatic malformations.